Hi, and thanks for joining. Today I will show you how to save and recover abandoned carts in WooCommerce using CartBounty Pro plugin together with ActiveCampaign. Start by opening your plugins. Install CartBounty Pro and activate it. Then use this link that will take you to the Settings tab. Here you must enter your license key and hit the Save button. You should see a green success notice once it's activated. CartBounty also allows you to set email notification frequency about newly abandoned carts, and enable Google's invisible captcha in case your checkout form is attacked by bots. Exit intent is another cool feature you can use to increase sales by asking your customers to leave their email right before leaving your store with a full shopping cart. You can also enable it on mobile devices, test it out yourself using debugging mode, and pick its appearance and change the colors to match your website's theme. It's time to look at integrations that allow CartBounty to send automated abandoned cart recovery emails. I've already covered integration with MailChimp in one of my previous videos, so this time it's ActiveCampaign, which is an amazing marketing platform, and I'll show you why later. To set up the integration, you will need to enter ActiveCampaign's API key and URL in these fields. Open up ActiveCampaign's website and sign in. If you don't have an account yet, you can sign up for a free trial. Once you're in, go to your account, open up Settings and Developer. Here you'll find both the key and URL required to complete the integration. Copy and paste both values inside CartBounty and save the changes. You should see a green checkbox near both input fields if all is okay, and a force sync button will become available. Now you must create your abandoned cart automation. Get back to ActiveCampaign and open up Automations page. Choose a new automation. Just use the search and enter Abandoned Cart Reminder to quickly locate ActiveCampaign's Abandoned Cart template and select it. Automation Wizard will appear. Simply continue to the next stage. At this point, I want to set up the automation for any integration, any products, any category, and any value. You will be able to change these values later. And this is where the fun begins and why I love ActiveCampaign so much. The level of automation detail you can customize is simply astonishing, and it's super easy to set up using these visual drag and drop boxes on the right side. If you want your first reminder email to arrive 1 hour after the cart has been abandoned, change the wait time of your first email to 10 minutes. At this point, we have automation with one step, meaning only one email will be sent out after the given period of time if the cart hasn't been recovered. If the cart is recovered, the automation will stop. Otherwise, the user is sent this email here. You should edit its contents, but we will take a look at it in the end. A good abandoned cart workflow should send at least two emails. Let me just show you how easy it is to set up another email using ActiveCampaign. On the right side, you must find the waiting block. I'm using search since that's faster. Drag it and drop it on your automation right before the sending block. I want to make sure that this email is sent out exactly 1 day after the cart has been abandoned. Next, find the if-else block and drag it right below the waiting block. Here you must pick the condition or question this block is answering. Pick "has recovered the abandoned cart" and hit the add button. Now, if the user has recovered his abandoned cart after 1 day, the automation will stop. But in case the cart hasn't been recovered yet, we are choosing to send him another reminder email. Here you can select which email we should send him. You might want to create a new email for each step. We'll get to this in a minute. Instead of sending a regular email, ActiveCampaign also allows us to send an SMS reminder, but I will not be using it in this tutorial. And now the final touch of our automation, ending it. Right now we have our first automation ready, where first email is sent right after the user has abandoned his shopping cart, and the second one is sent out after 1 day. You might want to add another email that is sent out a couple of days later, but this is something you should test yourself and will depend on your audience and type of products you're selling. We're almost done here. Let me demonstrate how to create your abandoned cart reminder email. Enter the name of your email. Here you can choose a ready-made template or create your email from scratch. I'm using abandoned cart template because it saves me time. Enter the subject of your email. This is what your customers see when the email arrives. In this screen, you have many different customization options with colors, fonts, sizes. We're not touching any of it right now. It's very important that you add abandoned cart block to the content of your email. It will be the main content reminding your customer what he or she has left. You can slightly customize the contents of this block, but I'm leaving it as is. Here you can preview it, and the settings tab allows you to sort the products and limit how many of them you want to include in these emails. I'm deleting this button since the abandoned cart block already has one. Let's replace the header image with an animated one that I've previously uploaded. I want to adjust the content a bit. And that's it, I'm saving my email. Now don't forget to edit the contents of your first email and make sure it looks great. All that's left is simply to activate your automation workflow, and this is how you start sending automated abandoned cart recovery emails from WooCommerce using CartBounty Pro and ActiveCampaign. Thanks for watching, guys, and leave your questions and comments below the video.